Hi, everyone. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro here on the EA Sports broadcast crew, ready to bring you a fun one tonight.
Well, tracking a cab down to get here is always a challenge, but once you're in the Garden, all bets are off.
Yeah, right? What a great place. I mean, there's such an energy here, and perhaps in the past it was a little more edgy, but man, I love this place. Hey, you know, I don't know if you know, I got to play here for 7 minutes.
7 minutes?
Yeah, and then they traded me.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Dumps it in. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Directed over to Messier. The Rangers played along the boards. Shot stopped by the goaltender. New Jersey's grabbed a hold of the puck, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Steps across the blue line. Picked up along the boards by Stastny. Quick pass to Graves. Dished on over to Gartner. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. New York's got the puck along the wall. Quick possession along the wall. Turns him away. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Taken by Lowe. Oh, a clutch save! The Devils have it now. Handles the puck. And he takes a shot. Close save, and he handles it with ease.
I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Here's a short pass to Gretzky. From the left side, they gain the zone. Back to the point it goes. Misses! Makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. Moves it quickly over to Bathgate. That's blocked. Feeds the puck across to McLean. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Gretzky. New York's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Snaps one here in the slot, and that goes off a player in front. Pokes the puck away. New York's got it in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Gretzky. Big save.
Brodeur's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Duguay's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Park. And he denied that opportunity. Blocked in traffic. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. From the slot, wrist shot, and the stick gets a piece of it. Straight up the middle, here they come. Grabs the puck at center. From the slot, fires away. His reflexes on display tonight.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Past the halfway mark of this period, still scoreless in this one. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Denies him in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Through center along the wing. Handles the puck from the left side. Taken by Park. And it's a quick pass to Gartner. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Sends the pass over. The Devils played along the wing. Big save by the goaltender. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Sets up from Gretzky's office. And that one's broken up. New York's got the puck along the boards. Can't hang on after that hit. Leach is gaining momentum. The Rangers take it along the wall. And down he goes as the puck goes free. The Devils look to start the transition game. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. Takes the pass. The Rangers move to the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. From right out of midair, he bats it down.
1 minute left.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Takes the feed. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off at Rob's. When the home team wins, bring your tickets to any Rob's Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Brodeur's been locked in since this puck hit the ice the first time. He has been outstanding, and that's the main reason this game is still scoreless.
Turn that chance aside. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Stastny's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the block. Parks got it into offensive territory. And he comes up with it. New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Puck moved over to Shanahan. New York's ready to go on the attack. The Rangers will play it in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Quick pass to Messier. Scores! The captain comes through!
He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
The Rangers must be surprised they don't have more here, Razor.
Maybe a little relieved, too. Finally, they get one to go in the net. They've carried the play.
Puck has dropped, and
Rangers
we are back underway.
Scored by number 11.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gretzky. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Adam Graves. Time of the goal. 4 minutes, 20 seconds.
The Rangers have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Gretzky's one possession. Takes the feed, and there's the save. Passes on over to Danico. Chorsky's moving it ahead. They've got the defense outnumbered. New York's gained possession along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Slides it across to Gretzky. Lets it go and makes the save. Here's a short pass to Bathgate. Takes a shot, airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
The Devils have it against the wall. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. Here he is from the slot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Salvador. Takes a wrist shot, turns it away. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones. Brodeur's in great position here to make this stop.
Nice work by the goaltender.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Rangers have taken a 1-0 lead. New York's won the draw. Taken along the wall by Lowe. Good check, frees the puck up. Skates to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Rangers lead it 1-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, you'll win respect for your teammates doing that. What a block. New York's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's over to Gilbert. Puts it in deep. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Stastny's got it along the wing. Wrist shot from the slot. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize.
The centermen glide into position. Stastny's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Made the stop on that play.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects.
Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. I'm not sure where he's wandering to there. The slot's way over there, pal. Get back to where you belong.
Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
14 minutes, 20 seconds.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Devils win possession here in the open ice. And now he moves it to Shanahan. Slides the puck over. Right to the middle! Here he is in close! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! Along the right side into the offensive zone. Stays with it. Chase right in front! Scoops up the puck now. The Devils take it across the blue line. Puck picked up by Stastny. Pokes it away in his own end. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Here's an offensive chance. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal when they put him into the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
New Jersey's gone ahead by one. Now what's the strategy late in the second period
shouldn't change at all. Sorry, James, because you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break right the same way.
Makes sense. Assisted by number the Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Strong defensive effort. Grabs the puck.
1 minute left.
Zdlinski's got it in the defensive end. New Jersey's in now. Moves it quickly over to Zubras. The Rangers get a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. A chance from along the wall. Denies him with a save. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices. Without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
On the concourse.
The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Comes up with the stop.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. New Jersey's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Messier's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it over to Graves. New York's across the blue line. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
New York's got the puck along the wall. From center they get into the attacking area. New York's on the attack. Gives them nothing in front. Messier's exploring options with the puck. Save made by the goalie. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Uses the force on that hit. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Into the attacking area from the left side. Good hit on the play. Maintains possession. Here he is, wrists it on net, scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. Well, that didn't work. He tried a big glove stop, doesn't get it, but I don't think he saw much of it anyway with the traffic in front of him.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. New Jersey's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Puck scooped up by Danico. Chorsky's stick handling in his own zone. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Play comes to a stop, and let's see what the call is. Tough to complain about this call holding.
As soon as you slip out of position, you've got two choices. Let him go or try and slow him down. He reached out and grabbed him and gets called.
The Devils get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
Here's a shot, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Denies that opportunity.
Brodeur's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Moves it to McLean. Stones him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. New Jersey's won the faceoff. Shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Quick feed to Graves. The Rangers are on the attack. Receives the pass. He was locked in there.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
10 seconds left. Puts it on goal, and that was stopped.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
New Jersey's won the draw. Oh, what a save in front! The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now he angles it across to Rattel. New York's got the puck against the half wall. With the stop. Grabbed along the boards by Gretzky. Moves the puck. Comes up with the stop. New York's got the puck along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Lowe. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Bergeron's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp. Up, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
New York's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Puck grabbed by Lowe, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Blocked in front. On the doorstep. And he slides it quickly to Bookaboom. Wrist one in front. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Looking to set up offensively. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Off a stick. Quick pass to Gilbert. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. More than half the frame has been played here. The Devils have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. New York's won it. And now it's grabbed by Bookaboom. New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. The Devils looking against the half wall. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Fired into the offensive zone, and they'll make some changes. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck up from the left side. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Throws it in. The Devils have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Here's a short pass to Zidlicky. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Sends a pass over. Pushes it across to Gartner. Taken by Leach. Big time stop there. Denies him again.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. For the last 2 hours, it's been this same movie again. Great scoring chance, great stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, New Jersey's got a 3-1 lead. Stastny's won it off the faceoff. Handles the puck. Passes it over to Shanahan.
Last minute of the play.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. They score!
James, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net. He has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
The Devils continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Puck picked up by Danico. New Jersey's got into the offensive zone. Hammers a shot, denied by the goaltender. Here's a chance behind the net. Sends the pass over. Denied by the goaltender. Shanahan's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Just wide of the net. New York's got a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Messier. And that puck leaves the zone. Tosses it to Messier. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up. Takes the pass. Nice zone entry from the left. Hammers a shot, stopped by the goaltender. The setters will glide into the dot. Gretzky's won a big draw on their own end. And we are all over with this one tonight. The Rangers statistically may have been the better team, but where it mattered most, they weren't.
Now, they did a good job tonight. I thought they played pretty well, but just not enough to overcome the deficit.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.